Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4. Detonate charges 1-1-29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain a security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Controls to pilot. going somewhere?
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. We should take no further shortcuts.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed. However, close quarters recon is the sole domain of the pilot.
SEER requests teams working on the ARC analysis report to the election. You're forgetting he's got.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
Neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic profile. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing, Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Thank you.
advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Sorry, Anderson.
Hostile in the area! Baseline, what's your angle?
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Let's box him.
Do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log plate.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson's log 342. Perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Once the Ark...
Successfully weather rings. Commencing test run.
using this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit. And they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon in this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Will Dr. Colby love?
In order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot control initiated. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Thank you.
not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.